Direct from 95 BFM, it's Friday Live. Thanks to Parrotdog Beer.
Everybody to the wild, wild west. A state that's untouchable like Elliot Ness. The track hits your eardrum like a slug to your chest. Back a best for your Jimmy in the city of sense. We in that sunshine state where the bomb ass hip be. The state where you never find a dance floor empty and pimp speed. On a mission for them greens. Lean, mean, money making machines serving beans. I've been in the game for 10 years making rap tunes. Ever since honeys was wearing Sassoon. Now it's 95 and they clock me and watch me diamond shining, looking like I robbed Liberace. It's all good, from Diego to the Bay. Your city is the bomb if your city making pain. Throw up a finger if you feel the same way. Straight putting it down for California, yeah. West Coast. That's right.
Thank you. Things just ain't the same for gangsters. Times is changing. Young niggas is aging. Becoming OGs in the game and changing to make way for these new names and faces. But the strangest things can happen from rapping when niggas get wrapped up in image and acting. Niggas get capped up and wrapped in plastic, zipped up in bags when it happens, that's it. I've seen them come, I've watched them go, watched them rise, witnessed it and watched them blow. Watched them all blossom and watched them grow. Watched the lawsuits when they lost their dough. Best friends and money, I lost them both. Went and visited niggas in the hospital. It's all the same shit all across the globe. I just sit back and watch the show.
Every meal that I go ain't the same as before. People I used to know just don't know me no more. But everywhere that I go, I got people I know who got people they know. So I suggest you lay low.
I moved out of the hood for good, you blame me. Niggas ain't mainly at niggas they can't be. But niggas can't hit niggas they can't see. I'm out of sight, now I'm out of they dang reach. How would you feel if niggas wanted you killed? You'd probably move to a new house on a new hill and choose a new spot if niggas wanted you shot. I ain't a thug, how much Tupac can you do got? I ain't no bitch neither. It's either my life or your life. I ain't leaving, I like breathing. This nigga, we can go round for round, clip for clip. 4 pound for pound. Nigga, if you really wanna take it there, we can. Just remember that you fucking with a family member. Got a lot more to lose than you. Remember that when you wanna come and fill these shoes.
Every minute that I go ain't the same as before. People I used to know just don't know me no more. Every minute that I go, I got people I know who got people they know. So I suggest you.
Ain't the same for gangsters. Cops are sanctions to put niggas in handcuffs. They wanna hang us, see us dead or enslave us. Keep us trapped in the same place we raised in. Then they wonder why we act so outrageous. Turn around, stretched out, and pull out gauges. Cause every time you let the animal out cages, it's dangerous to people who look like strangers. But now we got a new era of gangsters, hustlers and youngsters living amongst us. Looking at us now, calling us busters. Can't help but reminisce back when it was us. Nigga, we started this gangster shit, and this the motherfucking thanks I get. It's funny how time flies. I'm just having fun, just watching it fly by.
Watch every minute that I go ain't the same as before. People I used to know just don't know me no more. Every minute that I go, I got people I know. You got people they know. So I suggest you.
Thank you. You're back now at the Jack Off Hour. This is DJ Easy Dick. On the balls, right now, something new by Snoop Doggy Dogg. And this one goes out to the ladies from all the guys. A big bow, wow, wow. Cause we gonna make it a little misty here tonight. This is DJ Easy Dick on the station that slaps you across your fat ass with a fat dick.
When I met you last night, baby, before you opened up your gap, I had respect for your lady, but now I take it all back. Cause you gave me all your pussy, and you even looked my balls, leave your number on the cabinet, and I promise, baby, I'll give you a call next time I'm feeling kinda horny. You can come on over and I'll break you off. And if you can't keep up that day, baby, just lay back and open your mouth. Cause I have never met a girl
I never have no motherfucking endo to smoke. I get smoked and loony. Bitch, you can't do me. Do we look like BBD? You hoochie groupie. I have no love for hoes. That's something that I learned in the pound. So how the fuck am I supposed to pay this hoe? Just the latest hoe. I know the pussy's minds. I'ma fuck a couple more times. And then I'm through with it. There's nothing else to do with it. Pass it to the homie. Now you hit it. Cause she ain't nothing but a bitch to me. And y'all know the bitches ain't shit to me. I gives a fuck. Why don't y'all pay attention? Approach her with a different proposition. I'm corrupt, ho. You'll never be my only one. Trick ass bitch.
It ain't no fun if the homies got cash. It ain't no fun if the homies got cash. It ain't no fun if the homies got cash. It ain't no fun if the homies got cash.
Guess who's back in the motherfucking house with a fat dick for your motherfucking mouth. Hold recognized, niggas do too. Cause when bitches get scandalous and pull a voodoo, what you gon' do? You really don't know. So I'd advise you not to trust that hoe. Silly of me to fall in love with a bitch, knowing damn well I'm too caught up with my grip. Now as the sun rotates and my game grows bigger, how many bitches wanna fuck this nigga named Snoop Doggy? I'm all the above. I'm too swift on my toes to get caught up with you hoes. But see, it ain't no fun if my homies can't get a taste of it. Cause you know I don't love it.
Woo!
Hey, now you know. Inhale, exhale with my flow. One for the money, two for the bitches, three to get ready, and four to hit the switches in my Chevy. 6-4 red to be exact, with bitches on my side and bitches on my back. So back up, bitch, because I'm struggling. Just get on your knees and then start juggling these motherfucking nuts in your mouth. It's me, Warren G.